Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Mugen Soul Z. The patch for the Mugen Field still hasn't come out yet. What patch? You may be wondering what patch I'm talking about, but well, actually, you might not be. If you've been playing this game, then you've probably tried out the Mugen Field. And, well, from my experience, I couldn't even get to level 10. I couldn't even get to the 10th floor because, well, it froze. As soon as I got to, well, I was supposed to get to the 10th floor, but it froze. I've been told that Nisa's been working on the patch, but I don't know. It's been quite a while since the release. But hey, hopefully it comes out, otherwise I don't think it's possible to get the true ending. But, hey, we'll see. We're still pretty far from the from the ending. But what determines whether you'll get the true ending or normal ending is pretty close, actually. Ah, also, speaking of endings, I will be going for the normal ending first. Just like last time. Normal, then true ending, since true ending leads to post-game. So, why go true, then normal, and then back to true where I lose gathered shampoo? It makes no sense. So, oh yeah, also, since it's Mugen Souls, I will have to play through the game multiple times to get my charm level up, but not nearly as much as I did for Mugen Souls 1. I ended up playing through it like 16 or 17 times for my shampoo grinding. But anyways, enough about that. Something I haven't showed yet is Captivate Details. Basically, this is where you can check your quote-unquote peon ball or ultimate soul shushu. Right now, she has 8 shushu energies. She's ordinary rank. I only have 825 shampoos, but considering we haven't really grinded or... Well, okay, yeah, I did, like, teeny tiny baby grinding off at a white world to get it to 300%, but that's it. That's all I've done. So 825, not bad. Ultimate fusion, all the powers we absorbed. G Castle. Of course, just like the first game, G Castle scales with how many shampoos we get. Right now, his stats are pretty impressive. Skills, well, we have to buy his skills, which is pretty new. It's a bit bothersome, but what are you gonna do? And finally, the list of shampoos. Most, if not all of them, are the same from the first game. Still got the private, Dust Bunny, Chipblade Balloon. Even the tier 15s, they didn't add any higher tier specials. The Renegade Shampoo, still the highest special. I'm sure this is overwhelming Golden Drill, Black Block. I don't know. Gold Cannon and Happy, I think? But yeah. Most of them should be the same shampoos. Nothing new. But that's where you can go to check it. Captivate Details. Now that we're in the, like, I don't know, 12th episode. Anyways, we've wasted enough time. I forgot what we were doing. Oh well, let's just go back. Bro's World. Last time we met on Luca while we were getting the planet to 55%. Trying to get it to 100%. We are at 55 right now. Also, I have Vare's princess dress on. Just because. I've been wearing a Noir's dress for quite a while. And I like to mix it up. I'll be wearing different goddesses' clothes. And CPU candidates' clothing. Oh yeah, I still need to do these. Now for grinding battles, the Mugen Field is the place to go to. Since all you do is fight. You don't have to run around and wait for spawns. You can just destroy everything in the Mugen field, especially if they're weaker than you.
My turn.
Easy. Easy, easy kill counts.
What should I do?
But I have to do this because I need it to subjugate the continent.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Plus it helps in staying leveled. Because now is level 13, since she didn't get XP for fighting her herself. She fell behind a bit. Just a bit, nothing too drastic. Ooh, this new enemy. He's fairly large.
Lady Shushu, here's our chance!
Calm down, Tsukika.
Also, it's kind of tough for me to grind because I don't want to...
I'll take you
like,
on.
I don't want to go to new areas and trigger events. And...
Here I go.
Well, going into the Mugen field for the first time triggers a few events, I think. So that's a no-go. Next to the fact that
watch
the Mugen
me,
field is broken right now.
Here I go.
It's currently under maintenance. Not official maintenance.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
But I don't suggest you go there.
What should I do?
Well, you can, but don't expect to get very far.
Go me.
Well, unless you go a few floors and use the out mirror or whatever it's called. Anyway, bottom line, just don't go in there. Sometimes you don't really need the number that they ask. But sometimes you do. Well, what are you gonna do?
Calm down, Tsukika.
I wasn't lying, I said sometimes.
Here I come.
This is not one of those times.
Here I go.
Jeez, why didn't I grind for kills? I'm silly. Well, I hope this isn't too boring to watch.
I'll take you on.
Come on, Lady Shushu. Here I go.
There was something I wanted to talk about, but now that I think about it, I don't know what it is.
Jump. Hey, I found something.
Oh, that's what it is. It is an out mirror. See? That's what you use to get out of the Mugen field. Alright, well, I'm not very confident in my kill count. I can get up here. Wow, this whole place. That's 210. I have more than 210. 70 times 3.
Jump!
Easy multiplication. Well, easy enough. And there's pretty good treasures. Yeah, I also don't want to go around picking up treasures off screen, even though I probably won't find them all on screen, because I'm just that scatterbrain. Get away from me.
Jump!
I'm looking for treasure. Wait, what? What? Wow, you really can't walk through it. That's
jump!
Cheese. That boar looks like treasure from far away. Okay, fine. I'll go around. But I think... Get away. I think this... Oh, what? Really? This, Mastery Point 6. Likes hair. Yeah, I thought so. Ego. Well, Seomer herself is naturally ditzy. Oh, no. Ditzy's charm level 2? This isn't gonna go well. It almost looks fitting because... Ah, see, she even almost has the same hairstyle as Bear. But, it's kind of white-tipped at the end. That's the only reason I'm not running around as, Ditz in this dress is because... it's because of the silly white hat. Anyways, I'm gonna use this. I will just grind this out and hope that it works for me. Y- Yeah, I'm not feeling too confident about this. Oh, jeez. I'll give it until this warding power wears off. Yeah, look at that. That's horrible. Well, never mind. I'm getting, like, nowhere with that. So I just gotta kill a lot. Luckily, they make it easy. If you have enough kills, then you can easily subjugate this planet. Problem is, I don't. Found more treasure. I'm sure there... What? There's not one at the end? That was the one at the end, I guess. Well, I don't want to flood my videos with fighting, but,
What shall I do?
I also don't want to edit them out.
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
Because that usually causes audio problems for me. If there's anything I hate... a lot, it's audio problems. Tower and castle wall.
Calm down, Tsukika. I'll take you on.
My turn.
Calm down, Tsukika. I'll try to be gentle. I'll take you on.
You know, I really wish that move hit more than one target. I mean, the animation would suggest that it could. Whatever. I wonder if I have enough for the 230 one yet. I'll just keep trying it, and if... even if I fail, they'll make me fight, so... it ups my fight count anyways, so that's good. And I will try to cut it out, because... well... because... ah, crap. Actually, it bothers me a bit editing out fights. Ah, crap. Well, I'll keep this one in. But,
watch me, Lady Shushu.
Yeah, I'll keep this one in because I actually have something to say. I thought about it during the last fight. But, I don't really like cutting out fights because, well, I'm cutting out part of the game. Oh, sorry. I couldn't. Never mind.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
But yeah, I'm essentially cutting out part of the game. Game's not always made of plot and boss fights. Sometimes you have to deal with the minions. The little henchmen. Even if it is considered a little grindy. Honestly, it's too early in the game to be considered tedious. He even now agrees. That's it? It's gotta be it. Haha. So,
jump!
I can jump. But yeah, I think it's too early in the game for fighting to be considered tedious or repetitive.
Jump!
Because, well, frankly, I need the levels. The planets require that I fight. Oh, I got away. Woo. The planets require that I fight away. Wait, fight a lot. And since the planets require it... well, of course, we didn't see that come. Since the planets require it, it's part of the game. It was intended. Game designers had you fighting a lot in mind.
Ow! What should I do?
So I don't like really cutting it out. I mean, are they really that terribly boring? I mean, it's pretty quick.
I'll take you on.
Here
I come.
Watch me,
it's pretty quick, really easy. I mean, I'm in no danger at all. At least not yet. I mean, the damage will stack up eventually, but...
I knew I could do it!
Prayer. Ooh, these are interesting. Yeah, okay, we got the tutorial for it. Yep, these are linked skills, not linked attacks.
So?
Yay! You must have enough SP, and an ally must be next in turn. The ally that's next will be used in the link attack, link skill. Up to four characters can participate. And this is where cut-ins come into play. So I'll go ahead and put this on. Prayer. My last hope. I pray to the gods. You never know what might happen. Wait, what gods? Sirma is a god. And what better time to demonstrate this than now? Well, it's too bad Sirma has it, because, actually, it might be a good thing, because her turn, like, never comes up, so... Well, I don't know. I have mixed feelings about this. Okay, prayer. So, these are linked skills. They use other allies. And they have pretty cut-ins. And interesting animations. What's your fortune, Tsukika? That's interesting. I wonder if the damage scales based on her fortune. I don't know. If I try it again and she gets the same, well then that'll be my answer. Oh, but what if it's luck that determined that I get the same one? I don't know. I'll keep my eye on that skill. Die. But yeah, everybody gets one of those skills. And it's not just one per character, everybody gets quite a few actually, like more than I'd like, to be honest. I never used them, but I never really liked link attacks in the first place. But, hey, it might be your thing, maybe you do like link attacks. They do more power to you. But more power to you if you like them. Sadly, I do not, but they do make for interesting material. Maybe I should do a linked attack exhibition? Maybe? Because the animations are pretty interesting. Like in Disgaea attack skills. I find those fun to watch. Alright, everyone's kind of low on health, so, here I go. I'll take you on. But I'm getting pretty close to 250 defeats. 250 enemy slain. Cross return. I thought she got a link skill. But yeah, should I do a link skill exposition? A link spill? A linked skill exhibition. Should I do one? I could. It's no... Here they come. No bother. Actually, it will be a bother. There are so many characters in this game.
Calm down, Tsukika.
I mean...
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Alright. I don't know. Maybe it's spoilers. If it is spoilers, then, well, I'm letting you know I am about to say it, so, you might want to skip ahead, like, maybe 5 seconds, I don't know. But imagine all the characters from Mugen Souls 1 with more. That's how many characters are in this game. So, Mugen Souls 1 plus Mugen Souls 1 and then some. It even rhymes. So, yeah, maybe teeny tiny spoiler, probably. Here I go. But anyway, I will do a linked skill exhibition if people want to see that. And there we go, we finally got it with 242 kills. So, just know you don't need 250. Just around, about 250. Phew. Alright, so we got some shampoos, and 75 shampoos. Nice, Ditz's charm level went up. And there's not much else we can do on here, on that particular world, so we head off and go to Speak of Ruins. Dreamlike ruins with soft light floating through stained glass. Ruins is where all the happenings happen. You right off the bat, there's an event in our face.
Hey, I found something!
And treasure. What? More tutorials. Yay, fever! They changed the fever mode song, by the way. Well, they did in the Japanese version. So I'm fairly sure they did in this one too. Alright, so how do we get into fever? Actually, I never used this in the Japanese one. Yep, you have to destroy crystals. Or save up enough fever points. Yeah, I don't really like destroying crystals because it was never... It was too hard, actually. They have too much health. Alright, so basically, destroy things in the air with blast off, destroy crystals with blast off,
I'll take you on.
Killing enemies.
What shall I do?
All fills up the FP stars under Shushu, which will then trigger fever.
What should I do?
Let's go! I'll take you on.
Actually, hold on. Since this is a tutorial, they might... whatever, I'll humor them. Here we go, I'll blast them off. I like to go max power for maximum chaos.
What shall I do?
Yeah, see, that's why I don't like doing it, because everything only takes one damage. And they have 25, 10 health. That's a lot. Considering I only do 10 damage. Whoops, that might be unpleasant.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
Bumped the microphone, and then I readjusted it, which you can also hear. Come on, give me a fever. Jeez.
What should I do?
Yeah, they're not working with me here. What the heck? Whatever.
Calm down, Tsukika.
Is it almost dead? 7. Garbage. 5. Well, you know what I could do is try to captivate them. I'm gonna spend the whole fight trying to get this fever mode triggered. This is why I don't bother, it's too hard. Or maybe I'm just doing it wrong.
I'll take you on.
That is not out of the realm of possibility.
Stop it!
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
You gotta remember, I am bad at this game.
Calm down, Tsukika.
I am bad, you guys are the best. Okay, this guy's hyper. I don't feel too confident in my ability to captivate him.
I'll take you on.
Hey, I might be able to. Wow, now it's like really close to death. Have some fried eggs.
I'll heal you right away.
Well, she died anyway.
What should I do?
Darn.
Oh, that's impossible.
Oh no.
What shall I do?
Well, just keep blasting off with everybody. Maybe I'll get it to work. Yeah, I killed him. Wow, silver lanterns are way strong. Stop it, I'm trying to captivate you. I want you to like me more. Right now it's pretty even. Ugh.
Calm down, Tsukika.
Ow. Yeah, I can't really lift them off either. It's too heavy and I don't have enough blast off.
Here I come! Hey! What should I do?
Ow! Watch me, Lady Shushu!
I'll get him eventually. Actually, I have to keep this bull alive.
What should I do?
Watch me, Lady Shushu!
And I should bring Nao back to life.
Oh, you're bleeding!
I got caught. Calm down, Shushu. That's all. Ow!
Oh no.
What should I do?
Yeah, I'm kinda banged up. Peon release! I have it on turn accelerate. Okay, well, I suck. I can't get it to... I can't get fever mode to trigger. Nor will I ever.
Here I come.
Yeah, it's all the same fortune. Oh, hold up. No, it's not. Oh, Ryuto.
I win.
Your bad luck made a meteor fall on us. Oh well. Man, what a mess that was.
Jump!
Man, I didn't even accomplish that much in this video. Well, I don't know, it might be a little short.
Hey,
shorter. After I cut out, like, one battle. Well, I'll show this event. To, hint at progress. So, yeah. Apparently, that's what's going on. What's going on? Oh, dear. I had no idea that was happening. That was happening to Madam. Wait, what? I have no time to lose. I have to go to her right away. Whoa, now. Don't be so hasty. They'll come to us sooner or later. Although, I'll probably kill them before they get... before it gets that far. No, that's not good enough. I can't just stand idly by knowing Madam's in danger. Okay, so how do you plan to get to her? Sorry, but I'm not generous enough to lend you my ship. Oh, well... But at least you know what's going on now, right? I have to get going now. See ya. Okay, I don't know who you are, but thank you so much. Don't worry about it. I just decided to do this on a whim anyway. Goodbye. Madam, please stay safe. That woman and those children all believed my story without question. Well, this area should be secure for now. Wait, those children? We must be talking about... Captivate. It enjoys dominating others. Okay, so if it's sadistic, does it want me to use masochist or sadist? Well, there's only one way to find out. To truly answer this. I don't know. But, when Ace said those children and that woman, well, Sandy's the woman, but the children, could it be?